few liter about it, and he was telling me, but I could be wrong.
Who?
It is this one. This one is laughing like the giggly bitch, like the cannibal.
I'm not woman. I am man.
Bring him to the hunter. I have the handcuff.
Show your face, comrade.
You good? Who's laughing? Like cannibal.
I don't have to show
this
you.
One right
to...
This one right here. This one right here. He's running.
Get them boys. Get them loners.
Hey, get back here, you dirty cannibal.
Still a bit too sick for this chasing.
Stop running.
Stop running or we will displace justice into your body with the lead. Oh, you think you're oh, this is you. Where did he go?
I don't know.
Ivan will now turn on his flashlight.
Stop
to
running,
see the
I'm a fireman. Ivan, poor man, stop running. Cause you're running away and you ate the fireman. Land on ground.
Hey, take him away from you, man.
What I had to do to survive to get here.
Hey, take it over there, man. Don't do this shit.
We're out of.
I'm not rubbing him. He's
oh,
yours.
Look,
he's
he has
yours.
Human flesh in his back. It is all in him. It's him. Every pocket is lined with human flesh.
Dude, why do you have
his murderer
on you?
Jesus, man.
It was
stop
for
moving.
Heat.
He killed someone?
Niet.
If I'm not being robbed, then why am I being stopped?
Because you ate human flesh and you have human flesh on you, man.
That makes really no reason for you to stop me.
Comrade,
I did what I needed to do to survive.
Hold on. This might be the zone, but still, he deserves a fair trial.
Yes,
he deserves a judge.
The cooked human meat was
and this man deserves a lawyer.
Warm.
He kills other humans and eats them.
I haven't killed a single person, Liad.
If it is for warmth, why does your backpack completely full of human flesh?
I was cleaning up the town from all the human meats from the military that were slaughtered.
You
and then you eat it.
Don't believe me? Check the abandoned house. The closest abandoned house next to us.
It's not normal. It's not normal to cut to the people.
Guys, he's infected. I think we cannot do him.
I think zones make him crazy, guys.
Don't touch him.
Leave him with me, comrades. I will handle this.
Stop. It's not my business. I'm just watching. He's making some full of dead body inside the house. Look, go check it if you want. There is
that
a lot of.
Was me getting rid of all of the meat.
I don't believe that, comrade.
Did you want meat scattered all about the streets?
Yes,
but why do you eat it then, man? Why do you eat it?
Listen, man.
I didn't eat it here.
Why do you live in, eh?
We're in the zone. You couldn't find any pigs.
I was at Port City, nearly starving to death when I saw a man die from cold. I cut him up, eat body, come here, back to civilization.
You are sick, so you say you do eat human flesh.
I would rather die than eating human flesh, man.
Yeah.
I'm sick, guys.
Strong will live.
Then let
zones make him
I'll
crazy, guys.
I'll leave.
Then take a piece of meat. Take a piece of meat from his backpack and eat it, comrade. If it's so easy to you.
Oh no, I'm full. I have a full belly. I have plenty of food. I don't need to do that shit. I'm just saying, if it came down to it, die or eat human flesh.
That's exactly what happened. It came down to that point.
I would never stoop so low.
Yeah, it's happened many times in history.
I had
people
to
do
what
survive.
I needed to do to survive.
I don't want to
die. My business here is over.
Die.
Good luck to you guys.
Guys, what do we do with him?
Oh, I'm not agree to just kill it. He deserves a trial.
Yeah, it's human.
Exile me and I'll never come back here. I don't want to see any.
Maybe we can take him to the justice, to the duty or militarist or something. Maybe this guy.
Military will shoot anybody on sight, let's be honest.
The military is a bunch of cocksuckers, I'll agree with you there, but cannibals, they are unacceptable here.
Oh shit, I accidentally took your shotgun, man. How do I put it back? Oh, it's back, okay. I'm not robbing you, don't worry.
Last time I caught. Last time we caught cannibals in Rocky Town, we executed them on spot, no trial. Everybody was okay.
You know how
this.
Many times I've helped stalkers around here?
Oh,
I've
then you hit them, I know.
Around
I know.
20. Yeah?
What?
How
what
about I don't
name,
eat
buddy?
You with this shotgun on my back, Bliet?
Oh,
Zdarec, já ti můžu poslat Discord server.
You're talking to me now.
Do chatu. A tam už se dozvíš víc.
We are all different people, yes?
What do you want to do here, comrade? We do it now. No questions.
I say exile me. I leave.
Já ti ho napíšu normálně do chatu. Doufám, že jsi přečetl pravidla a postupuji tak, jak se má. Jinak je to mega, jakože je to fakt dobrý ty vole, ten roleplay. Všecko i ty.
Who's for executing him?
I ty frakce, které tady hrají.
It's not democratic if everyone is not here.
I have a better option.
Jo jo, Sharp, je to komplet mapa ze Stalkera. Dík Peyton.
He will never want to eat it again in his life. The suka, he will regret it. Yutis, he's laughing, you see? He's crazy, he's nervous. He doesn't want that to happen.
I don't care what happens to me as long as I'm alive.
Jo, jo, jsou tam i anomálie, ano.
Well, it's a good lesson to teach it.
Live, and I don't
je to fakt nadupané, ty vole.
Well,
já jsem sice Stalker nikdy nehrál předtím, ale no, hrál jsem hodně DayZ a tady tento mod je fakt topka.
To be honest, he did not kill anyone, he took what was already dead and put it to his own use.
The people that just came
know?
Here to trade, I ran up there and shot the zombies for them and the wolves.
But unfortunately we do not have any concrete evidence of that. So I think the best choice...
Teď abyste věděli, co se tady řeší, tak jsme našli jakože týpka, který má... jakože maso v baťohu lidské a zabíjel tady asi lidi, tak to tady chtějí popravit. Myslím, že i PvP server mají.
I don't force people to eat human meat normally.
Well,
but you also execute on spot. Both are immoral.
What would you prefer?
I prefer
Tell
exile.
Me.
You can take
then,
all the meat out of my bag, burn it, and do whatever you want with it, as long as I leave.
But listen, why did you have to eat the human meat? Tell me, why?
I was over by Blood City, looking
oh,
for food.
Oh, Niet, you know what? Now that I'm looking
sin.
In inventory,
Shut
there is
the fuck
of
up! I'm trying to explain what I did!
Niet.
But why do you have your food
over by Blood City, coming over here?
Then you ate vegetables
with
and
man,
fruit.
A man, he said that he was heading to Rookie Village. We had together.
You ate plenty
said
food, you did not need
whatever
fish.
Happened to him, to take care
he
of
does it out of hobby.
Or to eat.
Before you shoot
he
him.
He died of
make
cold
it cinematic.
And I ate.
That's what I recommend.
You decided to keep it, even though you have many vegetable and fruit in backpack. Why is that? Explain that one, comrade. I
just
want to
picked that up
this.
From here, Bliet! There's
oh,
no
you
fruits
found all
or
those
trees
oh,
in... anywhere.
Hey, listen, crazy
e-
meat-eating man. Listen. Do you need the solicitor?
Je to možné, že ty PvP servery zrušili, já jsem to neviděl už další dobu. Ale tam jsme začínali, no.
You understand, we are all around you listening.
Yes.
Ale tak tady můžeš jít na sever, na ty monolity a tam prostě se s ním můžeš střílet, jak chceš.
Oh yes, okay. What do you have to pay me for soliciting?
I have plenty of shotgun ammo for the shotgun that was forcibly taking off my back.
I
could
see.
Also take you to my stash.
Well, I don't trust you. I will take your canteen as a solicitor's.
What's your name, man? What's your name?
Okay, mine.
Tak to myslíš jako s hráčem, a je tady teď 50 lidí zhruba. A tak jo, můžeš se tam pak přidat různě do frakce. Zatím když se přidáš jako normální stalker, tak hraješ bez příběhu, a když chceš jít do frakce, tak... tak musíš napsat nějaký příběh. Můžeš se přidat jakékoliv frakci, chceš, jsou tady všechny, dá se říct.
This man has eaten the flesh of humans, but it was the flesh of already dead humans that he ate, so he did not cause any additional suffering to anyone.
As how do you know that? Have you seen that? I have not seen that.
Well, indeed, but we have no concrete. There is no concrete evidence that he has harmed someone.
But there's concrete therefore evidence that he has eaten meat. You eat.
There's no concrete evidence that I've killed anyone either.
I don't care. If you eat that body, mean if you eat one of my brothers, I would kill you right here on spot.
Yeah, you see him. Okay, you give him normal meat and food, and
this conversation is making me hungry.
You want some nice steak, my friend? Okay, back to the conversation.
I wouldn't,
So, we do not have any evidence that he has caused harm to any man. The only evidence we have is that he has Kyuru, which is directly caused by the consumption of human wheat. Now, we do know that there is some human wheat.
I think this is enough evidence.
Well, we should have a jury, you think? What do you think?
That's yeah, we have a jury, okay.
This is the jury.
I think you should do a trial by combat.
Ooh, well, that's a bit medieval, don't you think?
No.
Jury's a bit more
might
modern.
Makes right.
We don't make a combat here, man. He ate human meat.
He does not deserve another
attack. This guy is hungry to me for doing what I needed to survive.
Listen, listen, comrades. Last time a group of cannibals came to the rookie village, we executed on spot. No fucking trial. We found
last
the evidence
time,
of their
isn't
human flesh
time,
and we shot
them.
I don't give a fuck. He is still cannibal.
We should perhaps bring him back
not
to the village.
Because this entire time I have been eating human meat.
Yeah.
Ever since
make
I've got the fruit village which I got in this village, I have been eating that. And mushrooms. That's it.
Let's go to the village.
When you execute him, can I eat him?
What?
What do you say?
I hope that's a joke.
Okay, let's go to the village, boys.
I said, when you execute him, can I eat
don't
him?
Don't worry, my friend. I will fight for your rights.
We are making
unless
friends.
I don't get paid.
You hit me with that Mosin again, and I'm gonna stab you with a pointy stick.
Come with us, boys.
Are you threatening me or what?
Don't worry. I will do anything
yes
I can
yes,
as
I
long
am
as you pay me well.
Come on, hit me.
I won't do that, comrade. Don't do it.
Come on, do it.
You'll regret.
All right, everyone, calm down.
What the?
Fucking crazy supers this one.
Did somebody just attack another person and then he got shot here? We have found a cannibal! We have found a cannibal! Niet.
Hey, don't try to remove that.
Don't remove
did
it.
Did he try to run away?
No.
I've been walking this
that heads, communista.
There's only one direction that I need to go, and that's away from here.
He is the guru, and we found human flesh and cooked human flesh in his backpack.
Ask him! Wait, ask him! He knows that the military were here shooting people. All of them are dead, and people decided to cut up the bodies and put them in the house.
Yes, because we were disposing of the
wrong
bodies.
Am I wrong, traitor?
No, you're not wrong. That's
I didn't
what I was
get
doing. We were.
But it's not fucking reason to you eat to human.
And how did you get that, Kyuru? Would you care to answer that?
I got it from eating someone. Because I was almost death from starving.
Let's listen to him. Everyone gets their say, and everyone else listen to the man who's talking. Okay. Next bird.
So my friend, listen. This is, if you were hungry, you could have just come and to me. My trade
I
shop,
wasn't
we give out food for free.
That's not what the problem was. I was halfway here and I was almost dead from starvation.
You want me to talk?
I had to do what I needed to survive.
With vegetables to off the ground.
Jenom abys věděl, co se tady stalo, tak jsme našli, jak kdyby dá se říct, kanibala, a teď ho tady dá se říct, co zujem na místě.
If it's open,
I have brought you gift.
Oh, díky za follow, doufám, že se ti to bude líbit.
Oh, nice.
Port City to
what
here.
The fuck?
Mám odehraných 1500 hodin na DayZ-ku a už nehraju na žádných českých serverech. Tady tento roleplay server je jediný důvod, proč jsem se k tomu vrátil.
Okay. While this man was near the human body, he may have not known.
Pak je to tady hrubé, děláš questy, můžeš se přidat k frakcím, komunikuješ s nima. Je to jak prostě ve Stalkerově, jak to bylo. I když jsem ho nehrál, tak je to fakt nadupané.
So, it was a sticky situation for him.
Do you have evidence for that?
All I'm hearing is a cannibal sympathizer talk.
Shut up and let the traitor talk.
What's your name?
My name is Kai.
Okay, listen, Kai. War is what we're going to do. Has anyone searched him? We had meat on him.
Yeah.
There's meat on me from cleaning up the military bodies.
Alright, so here's what we're gonna do, my friend. We're going to... He did talk to me, he did have cooked meat in his
body. Jo, je to kompletně přenesená mapa ze Stalkera z původní hry.
So, we're going... I'm going to take you, escort you out to the bridge.
Jsou tu všechny frakce, jak to bude, každá tu má lídra, svoje jak kdyby lidi, všecko jakože online.
Go away. Alright? We're not gonna hurt you in any way, but you're just gonna leave.
You should.
Don't come back, comrade, if you know it's good for you.
I would recommend 10 whips with the rod before he left, just so he remembers me.
Oh, duh, duh, here, I got something special.
Oh, is there a tiger in the tie here?
Oh, give me a comrade, hello.
Yeah,
oh,
you're gonna call me, okay.
I'm just dispensing some justice against this skin.
Who is this guy? I don't know who he is.
Oh, don't hit my friend.
Stop.
My friend. I would have a minor suggestion. So this man remembers what happened here.
But still, why don't we carve something into his back, you know?
I think he should have 10 whips with the rod. What do you think? With this one?
It's already chosen, Gliad.
Let me get...
Yes, it's already done.
Tady, kde se právě teď nacházíme, by měla být Rookie Village, nebo tak se tomu říká v DayZ, nevím, jestli to bylo přímo ve Stalkerovi, ale myslím, že asi taky.
That's not how this works. It's whatever the trader decides. This is his place. It's whatever he wants.
No, the trader, yes, of course.
Actually, can you take... Do I have any drink in me, Mr. Trader?
This is
I'm running low on water.
Have a knife. This is the rod I have, the whipping rod. Whoa. What do you think? 10 whips with the rod, so he remembers.
10 lashings.
Yes. What do you say?
I agree with these 10 lashings. I agree.
10 lashings.
A bylo by dobré, kdyby tady z tohoto udělali i český server, třeba ty borci, co dělali anarchii. Kdyby si to převzali, tak si myslím, že by to bylo hodně našláplé v Česku.
He should get it to his buttocks or his back. No, he should get it to his back. You're going
to spank him like
it.
Child.
Yes, you're gonna get spanked, bitch. Suka,
do not
work. Come here.
Hey,
oh.
Listen.
Okay.
You're only do. We're not gonna do this right now, okay? We're going to do this at
okay.
The and then we're going to do it there.
Okay, I understand. I respect your territory.
Yeah, just wait until he leaves the town, then you know Trader has nothing to say about it.
The Suka will be whipped 10 times with the hard, very hard whip.
What happened to you being with me, huh? What happened to that payment, huh?
Hmm? Well, I got you out of this alive. You should be more than thankful. Listen, 10 whips is more than merciful than what you were originally
getting.
Yeah,
we could just shoot you in the head, you know. I mean, really anything that is not that is merciful to us. Little are not torturing you.
Hey, look, it's the mushrooms.
Oh, look, is this your victim?
No, it's not.
Can I ask you something, Cannibal?
I say
what
we feed
you
it
prefer?
To him, like a little
execution or 10 whips on the back? What do you think is a lighter punishment? You should appreciate that I'm such a good solicitor.
You know, last time cannibals came to here, there were 4 and we killed all of
you
them.
You said it
you
3 times.
Lucky.
I don't give a fuck about the last time of cannibals.
No, that is the first time he said it. I said it 3 times, Suka, so shut the fuck up.
I don't give a shit because I've heard it 4 or 5 times now.
I know you don't give a shit.
Somebody, can somebody just gag
really
this cannibal?
This is fucking sick situation, yeah.
I am getting tired of this.
I think it's funny.
Yeah, it's so much fun.
I'm so sorry for it.
I start streaming this. And I recorded the first shooting duty versus... militarist.
Is he bleeding? No?
No, trying to gag him, but I think he has to get on his
fine. Here. I don't think it's long going to allow us to do this. Oh, okay. Thank you, my friend. Ah,
yes,
yep,
there you
yes.
Go.
Thank you.
Fine.
Wait. Ready. Let me put the mask in your pocket.
Just fucking throw it away, you know? You do not need to be merciful to this man.
We're not gonna let him freeze to death out there.
He had more than enough mercy today, I think.
Oh, definitely.
10 whips and the freedom to leave. I think that's more
shame
than
on
enough
you.
Mercy. You know what we should do?
Yeah,
we should shame him
over
the entire journey.
This is not the right.
Hey, do you see it? Look for rotten fruit falling off tree. We throw it at him as he walks.
Yes, that's how they did it in the nice good old.
It's so
shame
much good roleplay this
shame.
Server.
Shame.
I love that.
For shame, you piece of shit. How dare you eat
shame.
People?
Shame. Shame.
You so why did you not
hell.
Just,
Just
kill him? Did he like eat somebody out of necessity or like?
Come.
Was he just
well, that's what he says,
people?
And I. That's what he said. If he was a hunter, he would get shot in the head 3 times. With...
Oh, I found.
Oh,
that.
Look at that! I found some fat sitting on the side of the road. I guess. Yes, throw that in.
Come on, you want to eat some fat, you suka? Eat this.
Oh, you just. Good job. Bleed.
Take it.
Stop.
Stop doing that. Let him.
Stop.
Shame.
Let him work.
Want to eat the
where we are heading now? To the base of the
to the bridge and then we let him free.
But I think he's not gonna get away so quick. There is 4 of them and they want us. They want to wipe him with a piece of food.
Alright, now for the 10 lashings and he's free to go.
I'm coming to lash. Where is he?
He's handcuffed right in front of you.
Yes.
Stop here.
Get on your knees. It's time for the lashing.
Get on your knees, please.
Get on the knees. Wait, I lost my lashing stick. Let me get one quickly.
Here, I will prepare him for the lashing.
Take his pant. Take his clothes off.
I would offer him
lashing.
Something to bite down on, but he already has
there
something in his mouth. So.
He can bite down on his gag.
Hello, stalkers.
Hello.
Hello.
We're going to the hospital
hello.
To try to find some medicine.
Yeah. Okay.
Give some real meat you can have.
Just punishing cannibal, don't worry about it.
Oh, we know. Yes, beat his ass.
Oh, alright. Lashing is getting ready.
Judge, so trader.
You may get ready, Sokka. Bite.
Feel the pain.
Tony,
give that bait.
Shame on you.
Shame.
No.
Oh, he pissed out from
fuck.
The.
He is alive, right?
Oh, look at him, he's alive.
No, he's dead.
Look at all
he's dead.
Are you sure?
He's dead.
He's dead.
Just for 10 lashes.
No one saw that here. Bye.
Yeah.
He was too weak to handle his punishment.